The small sword features a stiff, lightweight blade forged in a triangular cross-section. It was a highly lethal weapon, ideal for thrusting, and could be hung conveniently from a sash, baldric, or belt. The hilt was a simple and smartly functional affair, consisting of no more than an elliptical plate or two shells and a light knuckle guard. The cold steel small sword is true to the original ideal in weight, balance, triangular cross-section, and deadly sharp point. The blade is forged out of 1050 high-carbon steel heat-treated to a tough spring temper. The hilt features two shells with functional finger loops and a light, strong knuckle guard. Perfectly balanced and weighing only 22 ounces, the small sword comes with a very attractive leather scabbard that features an intricately decorated throat and shape.